News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I'm Abhishek Mukhopadhyay, giving you a quick update about some of the job vacancies where you can apply. Today we'll be discussing about vacancies in Sardar Vallabhbhai National Institute of Technology, Surat, National Centre of the Government of India for Nuclear Science and Mathematics, Kendra Hindi Sansthan, Footwear Design and Development Institute, Science and Engineering Research Board, and Border Roads Organization. Sardar Vallabhbhai National Institute of Technology, Surat, SVNIT, is established by the Government of India through Act of Parliament, offering UG, PG, and PhD programs in engineering or technology and sciences. The institute is in search of bright, dynamic, experienced, qualified, and suitable Indian nationals to cater to the institute's requirement. The institute invites online applications for the following non-teaching positions on direct recruitment in various departments and sections of the institute. For positions as senior technician, the vacancies are 2 posts of chemical engineering or chemistry, 1 post of computer science and engineering, 7 posts of electronics, electrical instrumentation, engineering, 2 posts of mechanical engineering, and 1 post of civil engineering. For positions as technician, the vacancies are 3 posts of chemical engineering or chemistry, 8 posts of computer science and engineering, 9 posts of electronics, electrical instrumentation, engineering, 3 posts of mechanical engineering, and 2 posts of civil engineering. The eligibility criteria for the post are as per recruitment rules of NITs 2019 and as updated from time to time by Ministry of Education, Government of India. For details regarding online application form, educational qualifications, experience, other requirements and terms and conditions for the positions, please visit the institute website www.svnit.ac.in. The number of posts may vary at the time of final selection or recruitment. Interested candidates may apply online through the institute website www.svnit.ac.in. Last date for submission of online application is 26 April 2021 till 5 p.m. On completion of filling or uploading the online application form and its submission, please download a copy of the submitted application form and its enclosures and send the same to the concerned authority so as to reach on or before 6th May 2021. National Centre of the Government of India for Nuclear Science and Mathematics and a deemed university, Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, invite applications for 1 post of Scientific Officer, C. Tenable at Mumbai. Last date for filling in online application is 22 days from the date of publication of advertisement. For qualification, experience, general information and details regarding online submission of application, submission of application by post, and for any extension in the closing date of application, please visit the website www.tifr.res.in/positions. Applications are invited from Indian citizens on prescribed format in teaching cadre at the Kendra Hindi Sansthan, Agra, and its present centres as well as centres to be established in future. 1 post of Associate Professor, Linguistics, 4 posts of Assistant Professor, Education, and 3 posts of Assistant Professor, Hindi Literature. Detailed advertisement is available on the website Kendra Hindi Sansthan, www.khsindia.org. Duly filled application forms containing all the relevant annexures from candidates who have requisite qualifications and experience will be accepted latest by 10th May 2021, 5 p.m. through speed post or registered post only. Footwear Design and Development Institute, an institution of national importance under the aegis of Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Government of India, invites applications from qualified candidates for various posts in the academic and non-academic arena at its headquarters and various campuses on contract basis for a period of 3 years, extendable at the discretion of management. In School of Fashion Design, the posts are 3 posts of Chief Faculty, 9 posts of Senior Faculty Grade 1, 11 posts of Faculty. In School of Retail and Fashion Merchandise, the posts are 2 posts of Chief Faculty, 2 posts of Senior Faculty Grade 1, 1 post of Faculty. In School of Leather Goods and Accessories Design, the posts are 1 post of Chief Faculty, 3 posts of Senior Faculty Grade 1, 2 posts of Faculty. In School of Footwear Design and Production, the posts are 2 posts of Chief Faculty, 14 posts of senior faculty grade 1, 7 posts of faculty, 3 posts of junior faculty. In ITSE, the posts are 1 post of manager, 1 post of assistant manager ITSE, 1 post of creative designer ITSE. In placement, there is 1 post of senior manager required and 2 posts of assistant manager. In HR and admin, 1 post of manager legal, 1 post of deputy manager, 1 post of assistant manager, 4 posts of assistant manager in accounts and finance, and 2 posts of assistant manager in administration. Last date of submission of application is 10th April 2021. For more details, visit official website fddiindia.com/career.php. Science and Engineering Research Board, a statutory body under the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India proposes to fill one post of Scientist G on deputation basis. Last date for submission of applications would be within 60 days for candidates from remote areas and 45 days for candidates from rest of India from the date of publication of advertisement in Employment News English Edition. Detailed advertisement containing other details like eligibility criteria, age, educational qualifications, experience, selection process, terms and conditions of recruitment and application format, etc., are available on the website www.secrb.gov.in or www.dst.gov.in. With reference to the advertisement in Border Roads Organization, the last date for receipt of applications for the posts, which was published in Employment News, dated 20 to 26 February 2021, stands extended and following changes are made in the last date for receipt of applications. For within 45 days from the date of publication of this advertisement from the candidates staying in plains and 60 days from the candidates those in the state of Assam, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Manipur, Nagaland, Tripura, Sikkim, Lahol and Spiti district and Pangi subdivision of Chamba district of Himachal Pradesh and the Union Territories of Ladakh, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and Lakshadweep extended within 75 days from the date of publication of this advertisement from the candidates staying in plains and 90 days from the candidates those in the state of Assam, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Manipur, Nagaland, Tripura, Sikkim, Lahol and Spiti district and Pangi subdivision of Chamba district of Himachal Pradesh and the Union Territories of Ladakh, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and Lakshadweep. For details of category-wise amendment is available on Border Roads Organization website www.bro.gov.in. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for Information in English, Rozgar Samachar for Information in Hindi, and Rozgar Samachar for Information in Urdu. It is published by the Publications Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and made available on every Saturday. With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You are listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on a mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on our website, newsonair.com. You may email your opinion about this program at airnsttalks@gmail.com with Employment News as subject.